Scientists think stray dogs may be the link that brought COVID-19 from animals to humans. A study at the University of Ottawa suggests the coronavirus began with bats and then spread to dogs eating bat meat and then from dogs to humans. The World Health Organization says the pandemic is easing in parts of Europe, including Italy and Spain, but that outbreaks are still growing in the UK, where more than 12,000 people have died. The group says a vaccine is still at least a year away. And women who are planning to become pregnant may want to add more vegetables to their diet. A study in Australia tracked more than 3,000 women. Those who ate more veggies, including carrots, cauliflower, and broccoli, had a lower risk of premature births. Those are some of the day's top health stories. Nancy Chin, CBS News, New York.